Welcome viewers, would you like to update to Windows 11 without losing any data? In this video, I am going to explain the whole steps in detail. All you have to do is watch the video to the end. Now let's start the tutorial.
First, check the storage size in the system partition and make sure there is enough space. We start by creating a restore point. Now, check your Windows version. Windows is 10 Pro. And version 21H1. And check for updates. Great, you are up to date. Now in the search bar, search for Insider and click Windows Insider Program Settings. Click Get Started. Join the Windows Insider program. Click Sign Up. Now read the program and the privacy statement and accept the terms of this agreement. Click Submit. Link your account. Select the beta channel and confirm. Click Restart now. After your computer restart, go to the Windows Update and check for updates. You will see the Windows 11 Insider package in the updates. Complete all updates needed. Wait until all updates are installed, then restart your computer. Your computer or laptop must be connected to the internet to complete your upgrade. Congratulations on the upgrade, were successfully done. Next video I will review the Windows 11. Don't forget to like, subscribe and turn on the notification bell. Thanks for watching.